We've been waiting in line for hours. This new construction site better be worth it.